You think your car has good resale value? Well, a car driven by Princess Diana in the 1980s just sold for more than $760,000 at an auction. Silverstone Auctions said there was fierce bidding over the black Ford Escort on Saturday. Diana drove the Escort from 1985 to 1988. The car had just under 25,000 miles on it. Wednesday will mark the 25th anniversary of Princess Diana's death.